Hey guys, we're gonna be seeing how high of a draft we can have. So, coach doesn't really matter. Oh, we're not gonna really end up on front, but we're gonna take the campus. They are special, so they have the best ratings. I wonder
if he'll really thrive in the system he's going to be asked to perform under.
And these are about the same.
Instant impact right there. That's a big leap forward from what they had on the roster to begin with.
Okay, great tackle. Let's go with you. Talented player. This guy's nice. Around. Ooh, left tackle.
Oh, did they get themselves a
player? We're getting some legends up in here. Right now, left tackle, so we're going to take quarterback. Ooh, a 91 QB. I know we just got a QB, but.
Dare go for depth, or do you just try to cover as many areas of the field as possible?
So. Let's take him.
The founding members of Seattle's Legion of Boom gets the call here. So intimidating from the strong safety position.
Let's go with this guy. I know, there was another guy up there with a higher rating, and we get paid back with this. I'm messing up.
The Raiders may not be coming up the best season, but they do have a few good assets. And here's a chance for a second to come off the board. Boy, it's finger crossing time now. With the
nice, we get 96 guy.
You've got to have guys that can pressure the quarterback, and this guy certainly can do that.
A line is beast, yo.
A bit of a dilemma.
We can always go with the cornerbacks.
Which side of the ball do you turn your focus to here? Where to now? Do you get yourself?
We already have a central. Or someone who can really full safety.
At a playmaker type spot.
We're gonna have to go with the halfback. Maybe I could have moved one of those guys to a different spot. I'm not sure. Never really done this before. I mean, I've drafted before. Oh, well, that helps out with life. We're getting 85. Okay. We're going to do a total of 5 drafts and see how good we can do, okay? So we got 5. You said draft. So, we're not going to do that because it won't let us, so. We got 85. We got a ton of legend phones. Let's do one more. Have a draft going in solo draft, so. Can't do it there. Okay. This does not matter. So 85 is the highest I got.
Oh, how about this for a tough decision early on?
Which is
a rare talent and a huge upgrade from what they had before.
I think we'll go with that guy.
I'm not so sure that it does, but it is at
least a 93 quarterback. There we go. Senior campus hero.
You're not going to get too far in this competition without a superstar or two. And this guy right here certainly fits that billing. Well, the Ravens are a smash mouth football team. They've got a chance to have a second player draft.
Oh yeah, elites.
Still some big holes.
All coming.
Boy, you talk about a friendly turn of the cards. This is a great round for these guys as they get themselves a dynamic
player.
Yeah,
I'll
right
take this
here.
Guy.
It's the age-old question on draft day. What's the bigger need, offense or defense? What to do here? Build up the interior of your line or get that player to
seems
that weapon.
Line you can always build up good. We're going to take the halfback. Yeah, here we go. Oh, we get signature gown. Got to go with the highest overall.
But legitimate star, and he'll make everyone around him better. And this team's defensive philosophy is to spread out the defenders. Make sure
here we go, and we get defensive tackle. Nice.
Yeah, here's a spot where the fan base would be clamoring for a skilled player. But do you listen to him?
Ooh, I should have gone with the wide receiver.
I think they'll embrace that. And this pick is evidence of that right here.
Who's our halfback? We don't have one, so we will go with the halfback. And we get another 85 overall.
And they're executing it.
You guys let me know what you guys got overall. What's the highest you ever got overall in your drafts? Because oh no no, yep, Antonio gets okay, he only dropped two. Oh yeah, we did have a halfback. It was only an 84 though. Anybody else? Really. So I think basically we did fairly good. Had two 85s overall, actually. That was nice. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like this video, and I'll talk to you next time. Booyah.